woman in a fantasy. Oh, you wake up, smell the coffee. Stop pretending and face the truth. Stop your acting, no time to be mute. I say to join the struggle for a better land. Time for some action, time to take a stand. Seven, stand up and fight. Talk for your right. Let we go brave. And be nobody's slave. Look at the corruption. All around we. All the money going to one happy family. If the Western Union and money grab. Plenty Vincent and Cali at a tip to name. Ally! Don't give a damn. Once your bread got butter, be quiet and calm. Well, the bulk of the people under pressure. On every street corner, you're about to find a beggar. Every Vincy feeling the squeeze. All across this country, the economy freeze. As it tax like raindrops morning, noon, and night. And them bright Vincent shines won't put up a fight. Look at the corruption all around we. All the money going to treat so many daddy. If it's a Western Union and money grab. Plenty Vincent and can't eat a piece of ham. I lie. Is in jeopardy. Not a squeak from Lucy, Tom, Dick, or Harry. I say the nation healthcare is a damn disgrace. Well, millions of dollars just going to waste. If we wouldn't stand up and put up a fight, who the hell will help we to resolve we plight? I call you want them aliens to come down from Mars. But this is our country, we must fight our own cause. Stand up and fight. Talk for your rights. Let we go brave. And nobody slave. Look at the corruption confronting we. All the money going to Weezy and she picked me. If it's a Western Union and money grab, plenty Vincent and home to catch the bam bam. I lie. Hey, stand up and fight. All them children here from the ghetto, they could tell you what's going on. Boom, 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 bang. College to work for the youth, and they trampling for people, what some with the group. No work, no money, that would lead to crime. All the rape and the murder, the dumb, deaf and blind. I say victimization is rampant and strong. We must work together to shut the dictator down. If you want better living, you must pay the price. Nothing come easy without sacrifice. So you gotta stand up and fight. Talk for your eyes. corruption, confronting we. All the money going to the fat man and the cronies. Every day Western Union and money grant. Plenty Vincent and come to be in a jam. Let me jam. Stand up and fight. Here we go. Stand up and fight. I want to thank the diaspora. I want to thank the people on the internet. For helping St. Vincent and the Grenadines. And all the hard working decent Vincentians.
Stand up and fight.
What we got to do? Talk for your rights. Stand up and fight. Talk for your right. Let me go break. And be nobody say. Damn it, stand up and fight.
Talk for your right.
Put your hands together for Calypso, number two in the second round. Over 3 decades in the business, Robert King, Patches, stand up and fight.
I'm here with veteran Calypsonian Patches. He did one in the second round of competition called Stand Up and Fight. Earlier when you were speaking, you said that this would be the first time you were performing your song outside. Right, how did it feel?
I felt good. I think I was better with this one, although the other one was being sung more often because I did it in the preliminary semis, and it's the first time I ever sang the song any place. But I like what I'm singing about. Yes, I like both songs, but I like to send my messages. I'm not here to monkey around and fool around. I can't do songs like Abijah. I mean, Abijah does make fun of it, but he's serious too, eh?
Yeah.
But I don't have that kind of skill. I admire him for that, eh?
Right.
But I'm not like, I'm serious right now. Look at my face. You know, I'm smiling. I just like to do songs like that. I feel it's a good forum to sort of political, social, and all the ills in the society. You know what I'm saying? People might not like it, but somebody got to do it.
Right.
That is the essence of Calypso, and that is the origin of Calypso. To air the views of the people who may not have the guts, the belly, or I don't want to say the talent, but the wherewithal to make up a song and come and expound what is happening in society. The newspaper does their part, but newspapers are biased.
Right.
You could say I'm biased too, but I sing on any political party. Right now, ULP in office, that's how we talk. If NDP is in office, I'll still sing the same way. That's how it is to me. Because I've been doing it all the time.
Right.
That's the way it is.
All right, well, thank you very much and all the best tonight.
Okay, thank you too. Appreciate it.
No problem.